In Gas City catches fire. Dispatchers confirmed that fire broke out at the Frito Lay warehouse around 3 o'clock this morning. That's in the 6,000 block of Industrial Drive near Interstate 69. Dispatchers say there are no reports of any injuries at this point, but fire crews are now on the scene. We're continuing to follow this story throughout Good Morning Indiana on our app and the IndyChannel.com.